So what do I do in a day? Many of you have asked me this and I thought I'll make a short video about it. So I'm an early riser and I wake up at 4 a.m. By 4:15 I log in to Zoom and I have a meditation and scripting buddy and I connect with her online and we do a meditation and we script on a daily basis. Sometimes we do gratitude, sometimes hoponopono, sometimes scripting. So one of these. And then after that, I run a 5 a.m. club. I am one of the co-founders of Ananthaa. So at 5 a.m. daily, on weekdays, we have a session, 5 to 6. So I log into that, post my own scripting and meditation. 5 to 6, 6:15, I am busy there. Then around 6:30, I take my dog for a walk. So 6:30 to 7, I am busy with him. Then I come back at 7, I do some exercise on my own. Sometimes it is yoga, sometimes cardio, sometimes Pilates, different exercises, different days. So half an hour to 45 minutes. And after that, I clear my emails. I post all the content that needs to go across all social media platforms that I have in both my companies. So I own two companies, Natuur and Ananthaa. So morning 1-1.5 hours, which is a very productive time for me. That is when I spend on content writing for these two places. I read, I clear my mails around 9-9:30. Then I get ready, I go to work, I go to office. I'm there for a few hours every day. And then I'm back home by 5. Then again, I take my dog out for a walk. I exercise. I have two meals a day. One meal I have in the afternoon at my office. And one meal I usually have as an early dinner when I'm back home by 5:36. So between 1 and 6, I have both my meals. I skip breakfast. If I'm feeling hungry in the morning, I'll have a juice or I'll have some fruit, but otherwise I avoid cooked breakfast in the morning, and I don't do any late dinners as well. Weekends I go for a long walk with my family, like, you know, 1-1.5 hours long walk. We go and then I spend extra time with them, and I watch series, some or the other series, one serial every day at, in the evening. I really believe in hydrotherapy and naturopathy. So there's something or the other I do on a regular basis. Sometimes it is wet and hot packs, sometimes it is enema, sometimes it is jalneti, sometimes it is vamana. So those panchkarma treatments, I've been to many naturopathy centers and I do have knowledge about them, and I like to do regular daily detox, and I have like a schedule. It's in my calendar that today this is what I have to do and I follow that. I wake up at 4, I sleep by 8:39 maximum, and if I have to meet somebody socially, I try to meet them over lunch, which is a major meal for me. Otherwise, breakfast is just fruits, late dinners we don't do. So lunch is the time I like to meet people, connect with people, family, friends. And I do a lot of workshops along with Wellcure, so that also happens parallelly on the side. I'm very active in social media, WhatsApp groups, and I don't like to be on WhatsApp very early in the morning or very late at night, which is why if I get messages at odd hours, then I usually close the groups, and I get very irritated with silly dumb questions which are easily Googleable, because I keep so busy in my office. I have I'm associated with four companies,